This grow test is a follow-up to the Kingbo unboxing video I did earlier. I have a link to it at the top and in the description. To test, I took some herb plants that were in small wicking cups. I cleaned them off and pruned back the leaves and roots. I then transferred them to a 10-gallon tote set up for growing with the Kratky hydroponic method. The plants included a witch oregano, 2 lemon balm, a pineapple sage, a grape-scented sage, and mugwort. I initially had only the veg lights turned on, but after a couple of days, I ran it with both veg and bloom. For the nutrients, I used Dynagrow 795 at a strength of 6 milliliters per gallon. The grow light was set exactly 21 inches above the top of the tote. After 18 days, you can see a lot of growth has happened. This witch oregano has exploded. The leaves are just grown like crazy, and the scent has filled the grow tent. The lemon balm has grown a lot too, as well as the grape-scented sage. You can see the other lemon balm here. And this is all new growth on this pineapple sage. Unfortunately, the mugwort didn't make it. I think I pruned it back a little too much. As you can see here, I have a little bit of algae problem. This is due to me not light proofing the container. I should have painted the lid or covered it with something like foil. It took at least a week to 10 days for the plants to adjust to the new setting, growing method, and transplant shop. So most of the growth you see here has happened over the last 7 to 10 days. The roots are getting more established, and the growth rate should continue to accelerate. I will continue to use this light as I'm very happy with the results that I've gotten in the short time that I've used it. Thank you very much for following. I hope you like that, and please like, comment, and subscribe.